Sometimes it's good to miss the bus because it might be the wrong bus. And we've heard loud and clear that this is the wrong bus.
Frankly, I've never been so disappointed, even ashamed of this community as I've been during this beeline debate. It's been ugly.
But at the end of the day, this council will have to decide between supporting buses or supporting single occupancy vehicles. You cannot do both.